mission is to change the lives of people with disabilities by transforming shelter dogs into service dogs and custom train them for individual client needs. Our clients include children, veterans, active duty military, and other adults. And some of the disabilities that we can help with include post-traumatic stress disorder, traumatic brain injury, MS, cerebral palsy, spinal cord injuries, and the list goes on and on. Since our inception in 1987, we have helped graduate 350 dog client teams. And that has really changed the lives not only of the clients, but of their families. And because our dogs come from rescue groups and shelters, we also give that dog another leash on life.
This past year, Freedom Service Dogs opened our doors to go to a new shelter for the rescue dogs and the shelter dogs that have been out there. Of those dogs, we had 29 that graduated as service dogs or professional therapy dogs. We matched 8 veterans and 10 individuals living with disabilities with their service dogs, and 11 professional therapists with their therapy dogs. So, as you can see, not all of our service dogs will graduate and become a service dog or a therapy dog. In fact, some of them prefer chasing squirrels or barking at other dogs. And those are important dogs too, because every one of those dogs we foster out to a permanent home that they will live with. And we make sure that they're taken care of also. They never go back to a shelter, and they're all taken care of.
Number 1 4, number 1 1 4, number 1 6 8.